Federation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive POW to date. The TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Preparing a prototype POW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Why does the Dead Factory still have power? We just shut down the power grid.
All umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Incoming! I've got points.
Watch out! Incoming!
Someone got here first.
Let's get these doors open. Find the controls.
Ah!
Like an operation, this could be fun. Keep your guard up. Don't get sloppy. G-103 tyrants. So this is where you keep the big boys. Successfully extracted the power cell.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Thank you.
next time. Actually kill one of these. You
the objective.
In its damaged state, that nemesis will attack anything. We'll need to disable it first.
Incoming!